AUDUSD dollar, let's start with this one. Also starts to be interesting. This one has a triangle, and basically it's moving so far according to the triangle. So I will not be surprised if we get here one more push to the upside, small bounce, and then boom, continuation up somewhere towards like 0.7450, 0.75. So for me, as long as we keep and hold this line, the pressure remains bullish. That's how I believe.